I am Nick here watching Next Cam Advisor. Today we are talking about actress Toni Katien death at 59 age. You should know about it. Toni Katien, stay connected with this video to know this. Toni Katien, the actress who started in Bachelor Party and whose personal life was filled with hiccups and downs, has died. Toni Katien died in Newport Beach Friday. The coroner has yet to determine case of death. Katien, whose credits include The Perils of Grandeland and After Midnight, was a precocious child who got the showbiz bug at 14 when she saw Peter Frampton at Bilbao Stadium in San Diego. She got a backstage pass and saw the all-access VIP treatment Peter G.F. Penny received, and that the was it. She was hooked. Toni started out a game show back in 1976. To tell the truth, she married into movies and achieved some success with her roles, especially Bachelor Party. Toni famously was featured in some music videos, notably Whitesnake's In the Love and the Here I Go Again. Katien dated Red guitarist Robin Crosby while she was still in high school and even followed his band to LA in the last 70s. She was featured on the album cover of the band album Out of the Cellar and the Dear Dipped EP Red. Do comment your thought about this Toni Katien. Please like this video, and if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.